United States battleship, the Oklahoma. Admiral Yamamoto had ordered that they develop a special torpedo to run shallow in bay at Pearl Harbor. The Nakajima B-5NK was equipped with just that torpedo. First one, then two, then three came in aimed at the battleship Oklahoma. The fish went into the water. They hit the side of the great Oklahoma, rolling her over on her side. 400 men were inside the bowels of that great ship. It was Christmas before they managed to get all of the bodies out of the Oklahoma. Listen to the sounds of war. Feel the concussion of the bomb.